We're going to be solving these word problems in a different way. We're going to be using counters this time. So the problem says that John had five times as many marbles as Tom. If John gives 26 marbles to Tom, the two friends will have exactly the same amount. How many marbles do they have altogether? So we're going to be representing Tom and John's marbles with counters. So we've got for Tom, we've got this set of marbles, and since John had five times as many marbles as Tom, so we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 counters. So John have five times as many marbles as Tom. So if John gives 26 marbles to Tom, the two friends will have exactly the same amount. Having exactly the same amount of marbles will also mean that they have exactly the same amount of counters. So as Tom has only got one, we put two more. So each of them have exactly the same of counters, which are three each. So those two counters which John gave to Tom is equivalent to 26 marbles. So here you have 26 marbles. Because he gave two, that means each marble will be worth 13. Each counter will be worth 13 marbles. So each marble is going to be exactly the same amount as those two there. So that will be 13. So how many marbles do we have altogether? You will have 13 times 6, so you have 8, 78 marbles all together.